Hey everybody, back for another VBOG from Cannes. We were lucky enough a couple days ago to talk to Matthias Lira. He's the director of a Chilean film that's getting a lot of buzz and talk around the town called Drama. And he gives some insight on the filmmaking process for him, as well as some advice to the student filmmakers there at home. Enjoy.
Well, my name is Matthias Lira. I'm from Chile. I directed a film called Drama. Most of this year and the end of last year, I've been traveling in many different festivals. I went in the US to Slam Dancing Festival in January. It was very cool. But right now I'm in Cannes, basically at the market, you know, where it's totally different from a festival, because here it's all about business. And I think that this thing of films, it's like 50% do the film first and forget about everything and just focus in a good script, in a good cinematography. Try to read as much as possible, watch a lot of films. But the other 50%, I realize now that it's a lot about the business. You know, that sometimes you can make a great film, but if you don't learn about how things work, it's a problem. Work both areas, you know, the creative area in a very aggressively way at the beginning, but then try to learn about the really, really the business. Drama is about three theater students that they start to experiment with their own life on street to put those things on stage. They are very young. They think that if they start to live a lot of things, like have a lot of sex or drugs or hang out with crazy people, they can learn, they can get their emotions and put it on inside the class, basically. At the end, those kind of things bring a lot of aftermath, you know, that some of them are good because they improve, but some of them are very bad. I think that the most difficult part was to finish the script. I rewrite like 12 times the final script, then get the money. And because basically the shoot is like 5 weeks, it's like nothing compared to the time that you are preparing the film. And then, well, the editing and post-production sometimes take a lot of time also, but basically it's that. Para los estudiantes mexicanos que traten de, no sé, latinos en general, que hablen de sus culturas. Y a veces se toman mucho la cultura americana y las historias americanas. O las pueden tomar, pero siempre con la base de sus raíces. Para mí son muy importantes nuestra historia, ¿entienden?